you're poised for great success in the faculty medicine now, because with our new facilities and the staff we're putting into the new facilities, we have an opportunity like never before to do the kinds of research that really will make a difference to the people here. And in fact, the discoveries we make here will have a worldwide impact. The next thing we need for research to really reach our potential is more graduate students. Over the last 10 years, we've doubled that number, and we'd like to double that again over the next 10 years. And what we need to do here is develop strong medical school, university, and provincial funding to do pilot projects that are related to the province's health research needs, because success at pilot projects can then be used as a stepping stage to competition successfully at the national level and bringing in the national research dollars. One of the really strong points of our research is how we work in partnership with our communities across Newfoundland and Labrador and with our Eastern Health Partnership. And that's what we want to do, is be inspired by the needs here, but do something so important that it makes a worldwide difference. The Strategic Research Intensity Plan is ambitious, but we are already well on our way towards achieving that goal. And we're going to work hard in all these ways to make sure that we do the best research that we can to improve the lives of people of Newfoundland and Labrador, but it will also have a worldwide impact.